knocks one down from deep. Russell Byrd is not a guy you want to get.
Good game, though, guys. Good game.
Excellent.
As we wind down the third quarter here.
And, you know, it's interesting. Now, if you read that defensive chant by the home crowd here, is the River Lions crowd here in the Meridian Center going to be able to play a difference here as this game ticks away?
Good ball movement by the edge again. Byrd for three, and he and one. Count it.
4-point play coming up potentially. Omar Strong made a little bit of contact while Byrd was in the air on that play. Not intentional.
So Niagara looking for a response. A subdued crowd here after that play at the Meridian Center. Marvel Wade tried the quick pass inside.
It was a tough pass. Tough pass inside. Right idea, but tough pass.
Right.
You know, Marvel, again, he's struggling today. His second home game that we've seen him struggle.
Yep.
And looking to make that pass. He was successful Friday night. Tonight, it's a slightly different story.
Yeah, Wade just 1-for-8 from the field. Russell Byrd has his way with the River Lions defense again.
Straight points for Mr. Byrd. 13-point lead. Less than a minute left.
Hinkle looking up from beyond the arc like Charles Hinkle once he starts going from beyond 3-point range. He can be deadly. Russell Byrd now, who's been hot as of late. Williams for three.
Wow.
Oh, another one. Well, bang.
You've got Omar Strong and Jalen Tate doing everything.
Down the three.
And Thomas, I think, hurt himself a little bit. Now they might need to try and get something going at the rim here just to try and get a foul or a bucket.
Johnson will drive down low. Russell Byrd will lay it in.
There you go.
Just like
I live in my own world, though. Skeet in for Byrd. Byrd puts it to the floor. And how was that not traveling?
I think it was a he got
he
the bounced. Dribble. Rotations are starting to happen now for the edge. They're getting people to the penetration and breaking up passes. Byrd drops the three
against Windsor, and he's doing it again tonight. The offense starting to move a little bit here for the River Lions in the second quarter. Now the defensive side of the ball, they'll need to get some stops. Wally Ellison inside to Russell Byrd. Spins off Adam Klei's guard. Oh, he lays it up and in. That's too easy. You got to make it a little more difficult for the
smooth, silky.
Russell Byrd now. River Lions need to get a stop. Johnson's loving that fake shot. He's implemented that multiple times now. Desmond Lee. Oh, what a pass inside to Byrd. That's just too easy by the River Lions on defense. Arsenal as a coach. Here's Alex Johnson around a pick to Byrd for three. Oh, Russell Byrd. Bang. Knocks down a massive three-pointer. Every time it looks like the River Lions are looking to gain some momentum. Nothing clicking for right now. Look like an easy bucket, a two-on-one break there. Connor Wood can't get it to go, and neither can Payan Picard on the ensuing possession. Here's Russell Byrd backing up on Rocca. That looked like it might have been. Oh, Pollard says no. Oh, and there's Byrd. Grabs his own rebound and one. Count it. He'll go to the line before the end of the quarter and try to extend.
Talk about dribbling, finding an opening just like that, getting it over to the defender. Russell Byrd gets it over three defenders inside.
Russell Byrd getting his vengeance
in the MBLC. Meanwhile, Johnson gets it to Byrd. Off to Johnson once again. Sizes up, finds Byrd. Nice two-man game, able to drain the triple.
And Russell Byrd now rising up.
Meanwhile, Meanwhile, Lee going to go down the baseline. Desmond Lee off the front rim. Can't get it to go this time. This time, Barron able to disrupt the shot. They will have to back off. They still have 7 on the shot clock. Down to 5. Up and good. Russell Byrd able to keep the play alive and get the triple.
He's just making a name for himself here.
Game as Johnson backs off, drives inside. Passes down towards the baseline, back inside. Byrd able to get it to go.
Byrd waking up after being mishandled down to the third quarter. He
English spinning right on by.
Outside for Johnson. Johnson long shot for 2. Rebound falls into the hands of Byrd. Byrd gets a wide open look, so he'll step back and he'll knock it down for 3.
Their bench, they have become a very plodding kind of bench team. But now you've got a lot different look here with Ellenson and Ford and Stover. You've got a lot more athleticism in your bench, Mom.
That same shot by Ford underneath. Carroll English under the basket for the rebound. Carroll grabs it again. Russell Byrd had to be wide open for about 20 seconds there in the corner. He's like, come on, boys. What did I do? Byrd, good spin move around Phillips. Kicks it outside for Skeet. Shot clock to 10 seconds. Skeet. Waiting for Carroll to come up, going to put it over for Brimpon. Brimpon shot, that rebound is there by Byrd. And once again, St. John's, great position on the glass. And Kitchener-Waterloo, 54-54, Alex Johnson brings the ball up the floor for the edge. Out for English. English to a wide open Stover. Stover brings it in. What a block by Miles, but I believe that was Byrd sticking with it, gets it through.
Layup.
Phillips, guarded up top by Stover. Got the mismatch down low, couldn't recognize it. Time Miles comes in, good athletic ability there, good block by the edge. Johnson down outside for Byrd. Byrd got a wide open look for 3, and he'll get that one to drop. That's a big basket at the end of the half.
Yeah,
and that's outside scoring. Outside shooting, it usually takes a while for them to get kind of warmed up. Unless the last
did want to try and get him out there.
Here's Skeet. An errant pass, intercepted, but Skeet makes up for it and steals it back. Out for Byrd. Byrd got a wide open look, and he will make the 3-point shot for Russell. Intercepted by Johnson. Johnson trying to push the pace here a little. For Lee. Lee out for Byrd. Byrd wide open look, and Byrd hitting 2 in a row from the same spot. And ain't it funny, Doug? The players find the
confidence in the sense that I'm going to do everything. I'm going to play isolation. I'm going to try and beat you one-on-one, even though that's not your game. And what I like about Ford is he knows what his game is and he sticks to it.
Lee with a beautiful dish to Byrd. You got a point there. I wouldn't argue with Byrd. Oh, nice little second dribble and finish at the rim for Byrd. Well, we know the edge won't quit. They haven't quit on us yet this year. As we've seen time and time again for the edge, just sticking around here now. Not giving the edge too much opportunity. And Byrd for 3 at the buzzer.
Yeah, and they do it a lot of different ways. They're not necessarily a great 3-point shooter. They have some very, very good 3-point shooters, but they get a lot of things on offensive rebounds, drives to the rim, mismatches on post-ups. So they have a lot of different ways they can score.
Russell Byrd gets on the score sheet for St. Final 2 minutes of play. 30-point ball game, London Lightning. Fans today didn't have to pay extra to see this clinic at mile one. No, ticket cost was the same as last night. Hands of Desmond Lee. Lee in for Brimpon. Brimpon to Skeet. Nice touch there by Skeet. Finding Russell Byrd in the corner. And that was a nice pass there by Jeremy. Hands of Alex Johnson. Johnson put the ball to the floor. Had Brimpon open underneath for a second. Could not get it to him. Byrd in for Skeet. Skeet outside for Johnson. Johnson. Byrd, wide open look for 3, and that's what Russell Byrd can do. That's what he can offer.
Survived on his jump shot for the first month and a half, and then as he's gotten healthier, that off the dribble game has gotten better and better.
Russell Byrd gets a free little rebound.
In bunches as Pollard works for the layup there off the glass.
That's just tough luck there. His edge, 3 men right under the hoop, and that ball just rocketed off the inside rim outside. Here's Byrd. A long 3-point shot there. And Russell Byrd starting to to chip in offensively here now tonight indeed.
Moving around the screen, back to Ellenson. Blaze will now roll inside. Ellenson has the back out, going around, six on the shot clock. Bird steps through the defense, gets it to go.
Wow, impressive.
And from last season gets the rebound. Bird gets the pass meanwhile, sets it up for Glaze inside. Open for the layup for the backdoor cut.
And you know Bill Jones in the team.
Because he's somebody that recovered from two different injuries.
Yep.
He's as well as having experience with the Athens national team qualifying team. Logan Stutz called for the charge meanwhile as Russell Bird able to draw the screen. The pick is down to 19, but this is still going to be a tough one to climb back from. A 10-point advantage in the corner. Russell Bird, 4-3, makes it. Russell Bird makes the triple.